Today, we did this Pass the Aux session, man. Just a really good time, man. We're out here in New York, Blast Off Studios, and basically I invited 20 producers to the studio to kind of pass the aux and hit play on their stuff. And I heard some really good shit tonight. You know, a lot of great producers, upcoming, mostly from New York, but you know, coming from everywhere. We had a couple guys from out of town. So it's just a good vibe. And so, you know, the whole idea of Pass the Aux is to, you know, get upcoming producers and artists together in one room in an intimate environment and be able to connect with me and connect with each other. And I think that's really just the whole concept of Pass the Aux. So shout out to all the producers and artists that came through today to vibe out, play their music, and get their network on.
Today was dope. I mean, there was a lot of talented dudes and all different styles. Personally, I walked away with what I gotta do for myself is I just gotta harass the people that I already have contacts with. Hopefully it's a good networking opportunity. And Illmind's got some sound advice. He listens to everyone's music thoroughly.
I've been following Illmind and everything he's really doing for the culture. Key word here is culture. Illmind does not do this for himself, but rather for all of us. He knows he has these secrets. He wants to feed the community, and we will eat. And with that, I've been able to advance throughout the industry.
Everyone is kind of in their own situation. So, you know, you have producers that are, you know, in school and dealing with a day job. So, you know, what is their grind like compared to an older producer who's got kids, who has, you know, a family to feed and a 9-to-5 job? So, you know, every sort of artist and music producer is kind of dealing with their own unique situation. And I think it's always an interesting conversation to have. It's just so many different walks of life, but you know, the goal is always the same, is, you know, to produce music and create music and be able to share their art with the world and make it into a living. And that's really the goal. Our next stop with Pass the Aux is Los Angeles, and then we're going to do Connecticut, and we have some more cities in the works. So hopefully we'll be bringing it to you guys, you know, in Atlanta, Miami, Nashville, Toronto, Carolinas, everywhere, you know what I mean? So we want to try to hit major cities, but also some B markets as well, because there's producers everywhere at this point. I mean, again, that's like another one of those beats where it's like a piece of art. I can't tell you to change something because it's just like dope. But again, like, I think at that point, really just want to think about like how you're going to present it to the world.